The following program contains the opinions of its host and guests, not those of this network. The opinions expressed are for non-commercial informational purposes only. Listeners are cautioned not to rely on program content to treat or prevent disease, but are advised to consult with a licensed healthcare professional where they live for diagnosis and treatment of disease.
And now, the superstar of alternative health and purveyor of medical truth, Dr. Joel Wallach.
Hello, and welcome to Dead Doctors Don't Lie. Dr. Joel Wallach, your host, a veterinarian and physician. And I'm here for kids and baby boomers and seniors who don't want to die at 75.5 like their parents and grandparents. I'm here for kids and baby boomers and seniors who don't want to be sick and miserable for the last 15 to 20 years of their life like their parents and grandparents. We do have lines open. Give us a call toll-free. That's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And it's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Well, I'm, you know, writing forwards and for the new book that's coming out here pretty quickly to go along with this new CD, Dr. Wallach's Law of Photosynthetic Disruption and Global Warming. I'm going through all the stuff that we've done over the years. Oh my gosh. Many of you are old enough to remember Marlon Perkins, the old Mutual Omaha Kingdom show. I used to work for him, you know, on the weekends during school year and on the summers in between school years, all through junior high and high school. And also the University of Missouri, worked for Marlon Perkins. And at the University of Missouri, I kind of working my way through school because we didn't have enough money to pay for everything on the front end. So I'm working my way through University of Missouri, agricultural school, veterinary school, and ran into the first mass die-off in America from pollution. 500 sheep died in one night, and I was a guy on duty and got the case and figured it out. But why did 500 die? Usually when there's pollution or something like that, there's going to be, you know, a few die here today, 2 weeks later another one will die, 3 weeks later five will die, that kind of stuff. It's not 500 all of them died in one night. So they're okay. At 6 o'clock when the farmer fed them and watered them, these 500 young sheep, 6 months old, ready to go to market, 2 inches of wool. And he comes out the next morning to feed them again. They're all dead. Oh, my gosh. And so they brought me 50 bodies, and I went through them and saw that they didn't have any, you know, infectious disease. So I put 6 of them in my freezer and ate them. Okay. So what killed them? Well, it turns out that the neighbor had been fertilizing their fields with high levels of nitrates, you know, maximize tons per bushel per acre. And a lot of that went into the ponds that the sheep were getting their water from. But still, why did they all die in one night? Well, it turns out the night they all died, the temperature dropped, you know, from 60 degrees down to 19 degrees. And they all died of, hypothermia. Isn't that crazy? And I got it worked out, and I got it published. It was my first scientific publication. I was so proud of that. And I gave copies to governors and senators and police officers, dentists, doctors. I gave it to everybody. I gave a handful to Marlon Perkins, who, you know, who I was working for. And about, you know, after I graduated veterinary school, I went to Iowa State University to finish my degree in pathology. And 2 years into it, Perkins said, or excuse me, 1 year into it, so it was, man, 1.5 years, almost 2 years. And because I already was like two-thirds of the way done with my pathology degree, but I was teaching. And Perkins said, look, I need you to go to Africa and work on the White Rhino Conservation Project, Operation White Rhino. It's one of Prince Philip's initial World Wildlife Fund projects. You know, this will be your first postdoctoral fellowship. So you're getting a big grant here to go and stay as long as you have to save the white rhino, Operation Rhino. So I went to South Africa, and I'm prepared to stay there forever. In 2 years' time, I caught 200 of them, sent them here to the United States into wild animal parks and zoos to make sure we had at least some breeding pairs here, there, and yon. And Perkins sends me a letter, said, look, we just got a grant using your paper on the mass die-off. We got a $25 million grant from the National Institutes of Health to find a canary in the mine in the big cities for pollution for people in the city. And because there's zoos and all these different animals, you know all the pathology. So we're going to have you come back. in this letter. I came back. There's a $25 million grant, did 20,000 autopsies, 17,000 of change, over 454 species of animals and 3,000 humans. Oh, guess what? That was the basis of my thesis being in the Smithsonian Institute of National Treasure. I found out there were no genetically transmitted diseases. I repeat that. There are no genetically transmitted diseases. There are no genetically transmitted birth defects. And so that's why my thesis is in the Smithsonian Institute as a national treasure. You can go on Siri and say, hey, Siri, are any of Dr. Wallach's books, Disease of Exotic Animals, available for sale? And they'll show you a whole range of them, you know, different levels of condition, beat up, dragged through the snow, peed on by dogs, all that kind of stuff. And they'll sell them for $1,500 to $4,500 bucks. And then if they're in pretty good condition, they'll sell them for $6,000, $8,000, $10,000, $12,000. If they're new, still in the cellophane wrappers in the box, never opened, they'll sell them for $25,000 to $35,000 each. And this is why my research is in the Smithsonian Institute of National Treasure. We started the science of epigenetics, which has replaced genetics. And people always ask me, well, when do I start taking prenatal vitamins if I want to get pregnant? We want to take them for at least a year before you get pregnant, okay? Well, I don't plan on getting pregnant, you know, for a couple of years. Just take them anyway, because you never know what happens. You go to a party, anything can happen. And so you need to make sure that you're taking your 90 essential nutrients, 16 minerals, 16 vitamins, 12 amino acids. And then you need to make sure that you're staying away from all the bad foods, no fried foods, no processed meats, no oils, no gluten, no wheat, bran, rye, so you can actually absorb all these nutrients. And then if you get pregnant, the baby will have the best chance. Now, there's some of those birth defects that I can reverse after the baby's born. Some of them, like spina bifida surgery, things like cleft palate is surgery. Those kind of things are surgery. But I have reversed Down syndrome after the baby was born, okay? It's amazing what you can do with some nutrition. We'll be back after these messages.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach. If you'd like to talk to Dr. Wallach, call between noon and 1 Pacific at 831-685-1080. Toll free, 888-379-2552.
If you're looking for a quality multivitamin and mineral product, grab yourself Youngevity's Beyond Tangy Tangerine, a blend of plant-derived minerals combined with vitamins, amino acids, and other beneficial nutrients. This all-natural product contains no starch, wheat, or yeast, with no artificial sweeteners or preservatives, and it's glycemic-friendly. Each scoop of the NutriCrystals contain equal amounts of all the nutrients. It starts out as a liquid, then is freeze-dried to ensure each scoop has the same nutrients as the last scoop. So if you want to get your hands on a quality nutritional supplement designed to give the body the raw materials it needs to rebuild, Youngevity's Beyond Tangy Tangerine is available in 1-pound canisters and also in 30-count on-the-go stick packs. Contact your local Youngevity associate and get this great multivitamin and mineral product. And don't forget to ask about the home-based business opportunity.
Hello, Judy DeVilbiss here. If I could only afford to get one product out of everything, that product would be the Ultimate Classic. It has the vitamins, the minerals, the bioflavonoids. It even has grapeseed extract. The one product that would give you just about everything under the sun you would need for a perfect nutritional program would be the Ultimate Classic. By the way, people that are on the go, it's very, very hard to take the liquids with them when they go on their trip to get their supplements in every day. Well, you know something? You can use the Ultimate Daily Tablets and the Mineral Capsules. When I'm going on a trip, if I have enough room, I just take the two bottles with me. If not, just use a little baggie and take a couple of daily doses with you. It's very simple. It's very easy. There's no mess, no fuss, no refrigeration. Just take your capsules, take your tablets, and you're finished for the day.
To order these products, call your local Youngevity distributor today.
We'll be right back.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Youngevity, 95 Crusade. We do have lines open. Give us a call toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And, you know, people this time of year, they're inside a lot, and they get depressed, and they get angry, and they can't sleep well, and, you know, things just don't go right, and it's a mess this time of year because they're not outside breathing all that oxygen. Oh, yeah, I just love the fresh air. Well, you can have fresh air in your home. Don't forget the Victory Gardens. First of all, with your 90 essential nutrients, take our OxyBody. You know, if you're an adult, take a half ounce twice a day. If finances are not a problem, take an ounce twice a day of the OxyBody. It's a liquid, tastes good, but it's an oxygen supplement. And it's a lot cheaper than oxygen, you know, in the tanks out of the pharmacy. And it'll add many healthful years of your life. OxyBody, it's an add-on. It's not a replacement for the Healthy Brain and Heart Pack and the Ultimate, you know, and the Healthy Start Pack, okay? But it's an add-on. OxyBody. And then I want you to start putting plants that don't have flowers, because somebody may be allergic to pollen or something, but just green leafy plants in your house where there's a window in the kitchen, the bathroom, bedrooms and so forth, living room. And then water them once or twice a week with 2 ounces of our plant-derived colloidal minerals in a pint of water, because if you just give them water, they're going to turn yellow and die after a couple of months. They cannot do photosynthesis without 20 nutrients. I'll repeat that. Plants cannot do photosynthesis without 20 nutrients. I don't care how much sunlight you give them. I don't care how much water you give them. I don't care how green they are. But within weeks and months, they will stop breaking down carbon dioxide into carbon chains and oxygen if they don't have those 20 nutrients. And that's what's been missing for a lot of people. Okay, Doug, what pearls of wisdom do you have for us?
Well, I thought we'd talk a little bit about black pepper, as I've got a story headlined, Health Benefits of Black Pepper, the King of Spices. And it gives savory dishes a spicy kick while offering several health benefits, such as boosting your digestive health. It also is known as a natural medicine. Studies show that black pepper can benefit people with high blood pressure, diabetes, and cancer. Black peppercorns are a tiny fruit of a flowering vine. And they say there's 3 types of peppercorns. Black peppercorns that start as green peppercorns, which are dried, and then white peppercorns are from the nearly ripe peppercorn fruits with the skins removed, and then there's black peppercorns made from cooked and then dried peppercorns. They contain all kinds of nutrients and vitamins and minerals, and they say black pepper has anti-inflammatory and antimicrobial and antioxidant properties that can help boost your overall well-being, can help boost your digestive health, as it promotes the release of hydrochloric acid, and which helps boost your digestion. Black peppercorn also contains pepperine, which helps produce gastric acid, and then also helps eliminate gas, heartburn, and indigestion. A black pepper can also strengthen your digestive tract and reduce the length of time it takes for food to travel through it. It can also boost your cognitive health. Studies have shown that the pepperine in black pepper can help boost cognitive function, protect against neurodegeneration, and reduce memory impairment in rats with Alzheimer's. And it can help cure respiratory issues. It has anti-inflammatory and antibacterial, which helps you expectorate properties and help respiratory problems like asthma, colds, cough, labored breathing, nasal congestion, and sinusitis. Also may have anti-cancer properties, as it has anti-tumor activity. It can help prevent and treat various cancers such as breast cancer, colorectal cancer, melanoma, osteosarcoma, and prostate cancer. So there you go.
Well, thank you. And I use our pink Himalayan salt along with, you know, of course, I take the 2 Healthy Brain and Heart Packs and all the, I think I take every secret sauce we have for every disease you can think of. But I use the pink Himalayan salt with black pepper in it from our savor division, our spice division. And I use it on my eggs in the morning, 3 eggs poached or soft scrambled in butter. I put the pink Himalayan salt with the black pepper in it on there. And then for dinner, when I have my steak and my lamb chops and fish and that kind of stuff, I will put the pink Himalayan salt with the black pepper on it on my sweet potatoes and my salads and things like that. And tomatoes and so on. And I put them in the breakfast. I also put them in my rice. And so it's one of those things where you cannot go wrong by using the pink Himalayan salt with the black pepper in it, because it's good for your digestion. is good for many, many things. It was absorption, because if you don't have stomach acid, you cannot absorb iron. If you don't have stomach acid, you cannot absorb B12. It's imperative. Back after these messages.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach. If you'd like to talk to Dr. Wallach, call between noon and 1 Pacific at 831-685-1080. Toll free, 888-379-2552. Aromatherapy oils have been prized by ancient cultures for thousands of years. Youngevity's ancient legacy, true aromatherapy, is no exception. Essential oils are the fragrant life essence from plants that are gently removed through the process of steam distillation. Youngevity's ancient legacy essential oils are of the purest concentrations from the most respected and ethical distillers worldwide. Many of ancient legacy's oils come directly from families in the East which have been distilling essential oils for over 100 years. For life's everyday aches and pains, such as sprained ankles, pulled muscles, and other bumps and bruises, try Ancient Legacy Trauma Oil, which contains essential oils traditionally known to help with pain, swelling, and inflammation. To learn more about aromatherapy and essential oils, contact your local Youngevity associate today. And don't forget to ask about business opportunities.
Hey, if you're like me, your life is hectic. You don't know where you're going to be next. Between kids and family and in-laws and work and traffic and everything else that's driving me crazy right now, my life is insane. I bet your life's insane as well. When do we have time to get every single nutrient we need to be healthy? When? Well, I've got a tip for you. Take a product called Pollen Burst. It's so simple, even I can do it. All you have to do is open the package, pour it in water, mix it up, and bam, you're ready to go. It tastes great. It's not one of those medicine-tasting things. It tastes great, low in calories, helps curb your appetite, gives you natural energy that doesn't let you crash, gives you your vitamins, minerals, nutrients, everything from the plant world. And I gotta tell you, for a busy person like me or a busy person like you, we need simple, we need good. Pollen Burst is your answer. Tastes great. Try it, and you'll feel better.
Call your local Youngevity distributor to find out how Pollen Burst can make you feel better. And don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities. You've listened to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Youngevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Youngevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Youngevity, 95 Crusade. We do have lines open. Give us a call toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And Doug, let's go to Charmaine. Charmaine, you there?
I'm here.
Okay. What's going on in Michigan?
Well, I don't know, really, because I don't listen to the news anymore because it's all fake. So I just kind of don't do much of anything. We're kind of stuck right here.
Okay.
We don't want to get stopped and have to get the jab or get taken off to a
camp. Okay, well, here's a question I have for you. You know, you really, over the world, you have maybe tens of thousands of people you work with at different levels of, you know, new people coming on, people been with us for months, and people been with us for years, and people who've been with us for decades and so forth. And Are you seeing any change in the type of person that's coming to us now than say 10 years ago and 25 years ago?
Well, I think right now there's people that are scared about what's going around them. They want to learn how to protect themselves.
Mm-hmm.
And this vaccine thing has gotten out of control. If you read, you know,
the latest thing I saw on that, Charmaine, is it canceled 1,000 flights or scheduled flights. They canceled 1,000 scheduled flights, okay, because they just couldn't get it right when it came to do we or do we not want people to have proof of vaccination when they get on the plane. So they just canceled all the flights, 1,000 flights. Oh, my gosh. Just think of the inconvenience that to
put
on people.
And not only that, I've talked to a person, and I've heard it from multiple sources. I can't remember what airline it was, but they've lost so many pilots from dying and blood clots and all this stuff from the vaccine. They're having to hire more pilots, but they're only hiring pilots that have not been vaccinated.
That's
a call to me,
mm-hmm.
right?
Well, that sure is interesting.
Yeah,
okay.
I would say so.
Okay. So now, are you still having new people coming on? We're seeing new people coming on now, which we didn't see 3 months ago. And now we're seeing new people coming to us and wanting more information. What about you there in Michigan? You're seeing new people interested in calling you?
A few, yeah. They're definitely scared.
Mm-hmm.
No question about it. They're scared.
Okay, you have to be proactive. You just can't sit. Yeah, the people who survive are going to be proactive and do something. The people who are not going to survive are the ones that just sit there and be scared. And so you have to take action, and, of course, you want to take action with knowledge, so you're going to take action in the right direction. And I urge everybody to get our new CD. I actually have two new CDs, one of which you bought several of them, Dr. Wallach's Laws of Photosynthetic Disruption and Global Warming, and the other one is a bilingual CD, The Manchurian Prescription, a brainwashing prescription. It goes to a lecture that I did, actually a Zoom that I did in the Philippines. It was forwarded to like 8 different Asian countries, including China and Taiwan and Hong Kong. And this information is getting out there around the world. So thank you, everybody. And thank you, Charmaine. We'll be back after these messages.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach. If you'd like to talk to Dr. Wallach, call between noon and 1 Pacific at 831-685-1080. Toll free, 888-379-2552. Listen to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Youngevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Youngevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463. 3463.
Hi, this is Dr. Joel Wallach, your host of Dead Doctors Don't Lie. If you're interested in a colon cleanse, blood cleanse, liver cleanse, you know, in the classical herbal way, you want to ask your Youngevity associate for Herbal Rainforest. Herbal Rainforest has 16 herbs, 16 cleansing herbs, classic cleansing herbs, and 77 plant minerals. That's right, and these are all organic. It doesn't get any better than that. In your busy day, and you're around all these toxins out there, in your workplace, on the way home, going to work, in your food, in the air, in the water, you need Herbal Rainforest. I guarantee you, it will give you a cleanse. You can control the dose. It's a liquid. It tastes good. It doesn't get any better than this. A colon that's happy makes you happy. Nothing better than a happy colon. Herbal Rainforest. Clean it out.
For more information on this product or others you've heard about on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie radio program, call your local Youngevity associate today. And don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities.
Greetings, everyone. Judy DeVilbiss here. What do you think of when you hear the words tangy tangerine? Well, I think of like a sweet, tangy tasting something. Well, what I'm referring to is the Ultimate Tangy Tangerine. It's a fantastic product. It has everything you need, and a great benefit is it's very, very delicious. It's very easy to drink. I've suggested it even to youngsters. Even children like it. Even little guys. Even little girls. They come right into my office. Their parents can't get them to take those and besides that, they're not as good as Tangy Tangerine. And I give them a little taste of that, and you know something? They're pleased as punch. So, if it's good for a child and it tastes delicious, why not you? There's no excuse not to take a vitamin when it tastes as good as that does. So how about it? Tangy Tangerine should be the answer to all of your nutritional program problems.
For more information or to order, call your Youngevity distributor today. And don't forget to ask about Youngevity home-based business opportunities.
This is the ZBS Radio Network.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Youngevity, 90 Flat Crusade. We have lines open. Give us a call toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And, you know, we talk a lot about all these issues going on with adults. Don't forget the kids. They need the 90 essential nutrients, too, for at least 9 months before they're born, right, and as they're developing. But also they need it when they're born. If the mother's going to breastfeed the baby, she needs to double up on everything so she gets her share and passes on through the breast milk to the baby. If she's going to use these Infamil, Similac, all these baby formulas, don't forget the kids' toddy, the cow toddy, and don't forget the EFAs. And those three things will give the baby just about everything it needs. And, of course, the dosage is on the label for the weight. It's kind of like a liquid form for kids, like our Healthy Brain and Heart Pack for adults. The kids' toddy, cow toddy, and EFAs. Oh, my gosh. Don't forget the kids. They're my favorite people. Okay, let's see here. Doug, let's go to callers.
All right, let's head to New Jersey. And Bob, you're on with Dr. Wallach.
Hello, Bob. You're on the air.
Good afternoon, Dr. Wallach. Thanks for taking my call.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. What's up?
My wife has what's been diagnosed as interstitial lung disease, and she's had it about 20 years. And I'm looking for an alternate besides the steroids and the Cellcept for her.
Mm-hmm. Does she have any other issues, any high blood pressure, diabetes?
No, she doesn't.
Okay. Does she have any other issues such as joint problems, neck problems?
No, she doesn't have any issues like that she's told me about. No, just this this lung problem that's been plaguing her for the past 20 years.
Okay. So how old is she and what does she weigh?
She's 54 and she weighs 190.
Okay. Now, one other question. Does she have any ringing in her ears or balance problems?
No, she had ringing in her ears just when, you know, pressure differences with storms and everything that come in. But besides that, she's never mentioned anything like that to me.
Okay, but it does happen on occasion when there's storms come in, low pressure, high pressure, or something like that.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right. Does she have any skin problems, any eczema, dermatitis, or psoriasis?
No, nothing like that, no.
Okay. Any bowel problems, constipation, diarrhea, irritable bowel syndrome, celiac disease?
Nothing that she's told me about. I mean, I had more problems than her when I first started, and I got on the Youngevity products, and I'm not on any medication anymore, so I'm trying to get her that same route.
Okay. So she's not on a full program yet herself.
Correct.
Okay. Okay, Charmaine, what are we going to do for Bob's wife? She's 54 years old, 190 pounds. She's got a chronic lung issue. And the odds are she's eating gluten. Okay, so what would you do for her?
Well, she's got to get on a gluten-free diet. No wheat, barley, rye, oats, no fried foods, no burnt animal fat, and no oils of any kind. And then I would get her on two healthy brain and heart packs, and I would add Ultima Daily Classic, MSM, Fucoid Z, and vitamin D3 for absorption.
Okay, very, very good. Very good. And what would you do for her for energy?
I'd give her the Rebound.
Yeah, Rebound. She could have a couple of doses, yeah, a day before 3 o'clock in the afternoon. After 3 o'clock, she might stay up all night. And I apologize. How tall is she, Bob?
5'8".
Okay, 5'8". So she could weigh 160 pounds for women. She may be 20, 30 pounds overweight. What would you do about that 20, 30 pounds, Charmaine?
I would get her on the keto bar for one meal a day.
Yeah, one meal a day. It's a meal replacer. It's not add to the meal. It's a meal replacer, so she can only eat two meals a day. She needs to eat like an Asian. And we have the new book out, Dr. Wallach's Cooking Without the Bad Foods. That'll help her 300 pages of recipes that are gluten-free and oil-free and frying-free. Back after these messages.
And that does open a line. If you'd like to talk to Dr. Wallach, call us between noon and 1 Pacific at 831-685-1080, toll free 888-379-2552. Lines open. You've listened to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Youngevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Youngevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463.
I am Judy DeVilbiss. Here I am speaking to you again. I just wanted to tell you that recently I started drinking the whey shakes again, the chocolate whey shake. And you need to remember, the whey shake isn't just for losing weight. It's a fantastic place to get your great protein. And if you're trying to gain weight, you can take it along with your meals. And the best part is, if you want to just have a great protein shake, do like I do. Put it over ice, stir it up, and you can sip on it for 20 minutes to an hour. I do it every single day. I absolutely love it. You need to get back to it, too. It's really good for you. And it makes not fat, but it makes muscle after you work out. And you can also mix it up in a blender with an egg, and you have the most incredible health protein shake. Or mix it with a little water, stir it up, and you have a little pudding. And who doesn't like pudding?
For more information or to order, call your Youngevity distributor today. And don't forget to ask about Youngevity home-based business opportunities.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Youngevity, 95 Crusade. We do have lines open. Give us a call toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. I want to add one more product to Bob's wife's program, so when you post it, it'll be there for him in case she wants to hear it. But he needs to also give her 2 ounces a day of the OxyBody, and he needs to start a victory garden with plants in the house and the plant-derived colloidal minerals and water instead of just watering the plants. We need those plant-derived colloidal minerals so they can do photosynthesis. And also I want her to have 2 ounces of the OxyBody a day, 2 quarts of that product. That's going to really help her a lot with the lungs. Okay, let's go to callers.
Let's head to Washington, D.C., and Ronald, you're on with Dr. Wallach.
Hello, Ronald, you're on the air. How can we help you? Yes, sir.
I'm 74. 5 feet 4 inches, 127 pounds 2 weeks ago. I went to for a physical 2 weeks ago, at which time I discovered at that day I had high blood pressure, 185 over 103. The doctor prescribed Losartan, potassium, and hydrochlorothiazide tablets. I went to work right away trying to find another alternative. Now, the Losartan, I understand, is a angiostensin 2 receptor. To block the angiostensin 2, which tightens my blood vessels, I understand. And that's a hormone. And the thiazide is a water pill. So I'm trying to find the natural approach. And I went back today. My pressure was 172 over 109. Like I said, I understand it's a hormone. And I talked to the doctor afterwards today. And he said, he's virtually saying it's something that I can't help, that it's in my system. And he gave him this Losartan thiazide to address it. But I'm trying to find...
Okay, Ronald. Well, good, because have you ever heard of that science, Ronald, called junk science? The doctor's admitting he doesn't know what's he's admitting he doesn't know what your problem is, okay? He's just doing what they told him in medical school 25 years ago. Okay, so Charmaine... Okay. What would you do for Ronald here? He's got, very dramatic high blood pressure, and the medication has helped him a little bit, but not much. He's 127 pounds and 74 years old. What would you do for him?
First of all, no wheat, barley, rye, oats, no fried foods, no burnt animal fat, no oils of any kind, and then I would get him on a healthy brain and heart pack. I would add Ultimate Daily Classic, MSM.
I would get two bottles of that, Ronald, so you can take three twice a day of the Ultimate Daily Classic tablets. Go ahead, MSM.
MSM, Fucoid Z, and I get Glucogel too, what the heck. And then vitamin D3 for absorption. And that all that stuff should help his problem tremendously.
Yeah, absolutely. And give us a call every couple of weeks, because your story is very typical of people in your age group. People get high blood pressure, they get diabetes, they have joint problems, they got, let's see here, they get cardio, tachycardia, fast heart rate, AFib, atrial fibrillation, irregular heart rate. The doctors want to do heart surgery and all that kind of stuff. It's just a simple nutritional deficiency, and so you're right to be looking around for other options. Okay, so, follow Shar's kind of recommendations there. Give us a call every 2 weeks. You're going to have a great story. You'll help a lot of people with your testimony. Okay, Doug, let's go to callers.
Said to Provo, Nevada. And Roy, you're on with Dr. Wallach.
Hello, Roy, you're on the air. How can we help you?
Well, good afternoon, Doc. I first met you in Chicago in 2018. I had just got out of the hospital had colon surgery, and my weight was down. I was about 212 pounds. Well, today I'm up about 250 pounds, but I'm still fighting gastrointestinal problems.
Now how old are you, Roy?
71.
Okay, and how much do you weigh? 250?
About 250, 250, 255.
And how tall are you?
6'3".
Okay, are you all muscular, you got a belly or what?
It's not the truth.
Okay, so it's equally distributed everywhere. Okay, so tell me, do you have a diagnosis of irritable bowel syndrome, celiac disease, Crohn's disease, diverticulitis, anything like that?
Nothing like that. I mean, after the surgery, of course they took out some intestines, so it hasn't been balanced. I'm going through this period of trying to balance it out, and I don't.
Okay. Really did they give you a name of a problem?
No. Because I had colon cancer, they went in and took some intestines.
Okay.
And after that, I had to stay in the hospital extra long because I had some blockage and had a lot of bowel.
Okay.
But after that, it's been recurring like that almost.
Mm-hmm. But not cancer, just recurring colon problems, but not cancer.
Right. Well, I had a colonoscopy again in 2019. That came up clear.
Okay, good.
Since that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, Charmaine, what would you do for Roy? He's 250 pounds. He's had a history of colon cancer, had some bowel surgery. Again, 250 pounds, 71 years old, 6'3". What would you do for him?
Well, again, no wheat, barley, rye, or oats, no fried foods, no burnt animal fat, no oils. And then Unfortunately, because of his weight, he needs obviously more products. So he needs between 2 and 3 healthy brain and heart packs, 2 at least, preferably 3.
And you're right. I give you an A+. I give you an A+.
Yeah. And then I would add to it the Ultimate Daily Classic and the Fucoid Z and the MSM and vitamin D3 for absorption.
And, okay, what would you give him to detoxify and cleanse out his colon?
He could take the herbal rainforest at night before he goes to bed for one thing.
Yeah, he could take an ounce of the herbal rainforest before bedtime, so 1 quart a month. Start out with 1 quart a month. The herbal rainforest has, depending on how you look at it, 13 to 16 different cleansing herbs. Got 78 minerals in there, and it will really calm the small intestine and the colon down. It calms it down. Just make sure you're following that diet that Char recommended. No fried food, no processed meats, no oils, no gluten, no wheat by rhinos, no sugar, no carbonated drinks. And then, let's see here. What would you do for him? I think you hit the nail on the head with your program for him, but I'd just be just sure to add, Roy, add that herbal rainforest. Start out with 1 ounce at bedtime. And you can split it up if you want, a half ounce at breakfast, a half ounce at dinner, or just take an ounce at bedtime. And give us a call every couple of weeks, because I believe your testimony will help a lot of people. Okay, Doug, let's go to callers.
Why don't you carry it to the break?
Okay, I'll take it. I want to remind everybody about our new tools. We got, and I know Char bought a bunch of them for her team, is Dr. Wallach's Laws of Photosynthetic Disruption and Global Warming. Just remember that all of the mass extinctions and die-offs millions of years ago were not done by pollution. No pollution back then. Wasn't due to global warming, not as we know it. Okay, there were no cars back then, no fossil fuels. And then, of course, the dinosaurs died out a couple of million years later. And then we got the dead zones, and the dead zones and the things going on with the reefs are the same. It's just reefs are kind of like little mountains, and the dead zones classically are flat deserts in the water. Okay, so what's going on? These are all caused, and the deaths that are associated with them are caused by hypoxia, low oxygen. We had a little incident here in Yosemite National Park, I don't know, a couple of months ago now, where a mother, a father, an 8-year-old kid, and their dog all was found dead. They were missing for a day or so, and they found them in this trail, and they're all dead. No bullet holes in them. They tested them for drugs. There's no drugs, and they're still scratching their head today why they died. Well, they died of hypoxia. They hit one of these little dead zones. They could be just 10 foot by 10 foot, a little dead zone. They hit that, went unconscious and died there. And so this is something, oxybody. And don't forget the Victory Gardens. Back after these messages.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach. If you'd like to talk to Dr. Wallach, call between noon and 1 Pacific at 831-685-1080. Toll free, 888-379-2552.
Believe that all life began in the Earth's oceans. We do know that the oceans and seas are still abundant with life and life-sustaining nutrients. Many cultures have long believed in the life-giving properties of plants and sea life harvested from the oceans. Youngevity's Ocean's Gold is a proprietary blend of seaweeds, algae, mosses, kelp, sea cucumbers, and sea minerals, as well as coenzyme Q10, calcium, and iron, all designed to help support healthy thyroid function, regular heartbeat, normal weight, mood stabilization, and hormone levels. Take advantage of life-sustaining nutrients from the Earth's oceans with Youngevity's Ocean's Gold.
If you'd like to learn more about nutritional supplementation, call your local Youngevity associate and don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities.
If you're the type of person who likes to volunteer and help others,
this should interest you. What better way to help people than to help them with improved health? Youngevity has been helping people promote optimal health, among others, for decades. Our approach to health is drastically different than medical doctors, who mostly only treat symptoms. As a veterinarian, Dr. Joel Wallach discovered that many common disease states are actually preventable and reversible. Our mission is to help people achieve overall health and wellness and to help educate others to achieve optimal wellness as well. And here's the best part. While helping people with their health and wellness, you'll also be able to build your very own home-based business. For more information, contact your local Youngevity associate. And don't forget to ask about the home-based business opportunity.
You've listened to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Youngevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Youngevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Youngevity 95 Crusade. And Doug, let's go to callers or emails.
All right, let's head to California. And Mark, you're on with Dr. Wallach.
Hello, Mark, you're on the air. How can we help you, sir?
Hi, I have a question for a friend of mine. She is complaining of lower back pain. She says it's kind of off to the side, not necessarily in the middle of her spine. And on occasion will have some problems in her neck as well. She seems to think maybe it might be from birthing 5 children. But regardless, she's got the problem and wanted to see if maybe there was something we could get her that might help take care of.
Okay. That. How old is she and how much does she weigh?
She's 47 years old, weighs about 150 pounds, probably about 5'6", 5'7".
Okay. And did she breastfeed any of those babies or all of them or none? Or?
I believe, if I were to guess, I would say all of them.
Okay. All right, Charmaine, what would you do for Mark's lady friend here? She's 150 pounds, 47 years old. She's complaining of neck and low back pain, and she's had 6 or so kids and breastfed them. What do you think's going on here?
She's probably got osteoporosis of the skull, or for sure she's got just regular osteoporosis of the back, for sure.
Yeah, osteoporosis, arthritis, degenerative disc disease, all of the above, osteoporosis of the skull, you're right. So what would you give her for 150 pounds?
Well, she's on the cusp, but she needs 1 or 2, but I'd get her the healthy bone and joint pack, 2 probably. She should for a while take 2 at least. And then add to it the MSM, the fucoid Z, vitamin D3 for absorption. And I would throw in the Ultimate Daily Classic just because of her age and everything. I think everybody should be taking that.
You bet. Ultimate Daily Classic. All right. So very good. And this is going to help her rebuild disc, tendons, ligaments, connective tissue, bones, in the skull, the neck, the back, and there's so many peripheral neuropathies. You know, when you get low back stuff, it goes down the legs. You get skull stuff and neck stuff, it goes down into your arms, as well as the low back. So this is not unusual for, you know, a woman who's had 6 kids and she's breastfed them. And, you know, sometimes the doctor says, well, take some extra calcium. They might take a calcium pill, you know, every day. But I'm eating well, so I don't need to do anything else. And this is what happens, is they really wind up with just a global nutritional deficiency, and oftentimes they will get they'll get fatty liver, they'll get high blood pressure, they'll get diabetes, they'll get ringing in the ears, tinnitus because they got osteoporosis in the skull. They have terrible dental problems because the skull includes the facial bones and the jaw bones. When you get osteoporosis of the skull, it goes there also, and so they have a lot of dental problems, and they have to get implants, and all their teeth are pulled and have dentures and so forth. This doesn't happen just because of age. It's not a genetic thing. It's not an autoimmune thing, but it is a nutritional deficiency, and most people don't take enough vitamins and minerals, and they do eat a lot of gluten, so whatever they might be taking or whatever good food they're eating, they're not going to get maximum benefit because they can't absorb everything. And then you throw in the babies being built inside the mother for 9 months, and then you throw in the breastfeeding for 3 to 6 months. Uh-oh, we have terrible drain on the storage of mineral supplies and so forth. And your friend, your lady friend here, Mark, is paying the price. So Char gave a very good program, and this will be posted. If you didn't get it all down, it'll be posted so that she can also listen to this and understand what's going on. But this is a fixable thing. We deal with this sort of stuff all the time, all around the world. I mean, we're in 60 countries, and I'm sure it spills over into their neighboring countries. So a minimum of 60 countries we do this. And this is a repeating scenario, and so we know what results are going to happen. But thank you for bringing that up. I know we only have a minute left, and I just want to take it and just invite people to go to drjwallach.com, www.drjwallach.com, and get our two new CDs, Dr. Wallach's Law of Photosynthetic Disruption, and the bilingual one, if you want to do business in the Chinese neighborhood, Chinatown, the Manchurian Prescription, a brainwashing prescription. Oh, my gosh. Okay, well, thank you so much, everybody. Great stuff. Thank you, Charmaine. Beautiful job as usual. Thank you, Doug. Superlative job as usual. God bless each and every one of you. God bless our troops. God bless our Navy SEALs. God bless the American flag. God bless the national anthem. And God bless America.
When those aches and pains in your knees, elbows, hands, shoulders, and back crop up, reach for Youngevity's CM Cream. Put CM Cream on a Q-tip and put it in your ear canal for relief from headaches and sinus pressure, a topical temporary relief from minor aches and pains of muscles and joints associated with strains, sprains, and simple backaches. Why take aspirin or non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs that can cause stomach bleeding and liver damage? Just apply CM Cream liberally to the affected areas, and within 20 minutes or so, you'll have relief from those nagging minor aches and pains. You'll feel better for up to 4 to 5 hours. So the next time you have achy joints or muscles, do what I do. Reach for CM Cream for relief. And for systemic relief, reach for CM Plus capsules. If you'd like to learn more about nutritional supplementation, call your local Youngevity associate. And don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities.